you're speaking with ano na dito sa import mo ngayon?
Well, let's see. Pero so far, okay naman eh. Pero I don't know kung ano yung magiging decision namin. Kasi...
All bets on sports! The energy flows! This is your victory.
Si Ethan Rusbatch, paano mo ba siya na familiar ka ba sa kanya? At siyang napili mo?
Well, Ethan knows this, that our first option was from Vodanovic. Pero parang may, he's still playing, nasa NBL pa, nasa playoffs pa. And look for Ethan. Mag-teammate ang dalawang yun. We want imports who are willing to play within the system. Yung nag-execute. And these New Zealanders, they're known for that. And these players are, well, fundamentally sound and, well, high in character. And it's very contagious during the practices, yung kung paano siya magtrabaho, paano ito siya mga teammates niya. Very positive yung aura niya sa team namin.
Ano ba siya recommended siya ng coach staff?
No. Actually, ako mismo kumuha talaga kay Vodanovic. Although I talked to Coach Nenad kasi nahawakan ni Coach Nenad dun. And highly recommended din niya, especially si Tom Vodanovic.
Kailan ba birthday niya?
Pero yung original choice coach, hindi na wala na yun. You're speaking with ano na dito sa import mo ngayon?
Well, let's see. Pero so far, okay naman eh. Pero I don't know kung ano yung magiging decision namin. Kasi of course, ayaw din namin mangyari na mag-eliminations lang. Nag-isip kami na ang preparation for the playoffs. Especially yung pag-playoffs, mano-mano na.
Coach, yung Tom, naglaro yun dito?
Yes, he played against our team.
Nung sa Gilas.
Fit talaga siya kasi yun ang inanap namin na import, yung magkakomplement sa mga locals. Ayaw naman namin magkaroon ng import na i-score ng 50-60 kasi magiging very predictable kami. Gusto namin na umiikot ng bola. And we have good local players, magagaling. Gusto namin na lumabas yung laro ng mga locals namin kasi hindi naman lahat ng conferences may import. Maganda po ang pagdating dito sa All Filipino, buong-buo pa rin yung mga locals namin. Although, of course, nandito tayo sa Governors Cup, so nakafocus kami dito. Ayaw lang namin na mawala yung mga locals. We want the locals to be involved.